The 2018 Audi A6 takes one last lap before a replacement shows up later this year. This A6 nails the proportions, space, and fuel efficiency that luxury buyers expect. It's a good all-rounder. Perhaps that's why we've been known to take it for granted at times. Our overall rating of 7.0 is marginally lower than the competitors, but those cars are much newer. We wouldn't begrudge buyers for considering the Audi A6 against similar offerings from BMW, Mercedes-Benz and Lexus. In fact, we'd encourage the comparison. The A6 excels in safety and features, which is how we arrive at its high score. Not much has changed on the Audi A6 from last year, and the automaker has only shuffled packages to offer more features at a lower price. Navigation and keyless ignition are standard on all models. The A6 is available in Premium, Premium Plus, and Prestige trims with varying levels of creature comforts. We cover the S6 separately. Last year's competition trim was incorporated into the fold as a competition package that is available on Premium Plus and Prestige trims equipped with a V6 engine. As for the upgraded Turbo V6 from last year's competition trim that made 340 horsepower, that's now the only V6 on offer for buyers looking to upgrade from the standard 2.0-liter Turbo 4. Most models will feature luxury touches that will add to the $50,675 starting price, which includes DEST